Learn how to make the spiral TikTok face track effect in Premiere Pro. To start off, make sure you have a clip that has some space at the bottom and top of it. Now go to the toolbar under the preview and click on this plus button to add guides and rulers by clicking and dragging them to the toolbar. And make sure to enable both of these in order to see a ruler at the top and the left of the preview. Go to the top ruler, drag it down to the nose and do the same thing with the left one. If it's hard to see, then simply go to the zoom tool under preview and zoom in a bit. Now go to the effects panel and search transform and apply the effect to a video clip. Go to the effects panel and scroll down until you see transform. Then keyframe position by clicking on stopwatch next to it. Move one frame forward using the right arrow key, then use this line as reference to where the nose should be and adjust the position value accordingly. Now move one frame forward again, do the same thing. Pro tip is to hold control while dragging these values up or down in order to make finer adjustments. Now repeat this process and do this throughout the whole video clip. Once you're done, it should look something like this. If you want, you can zoom in by adjusting the scale value in effects tools. Now the most important thing is still missing. So go to effects controls and uncheck use composition shutter angle and adjust the shutter angle to around 140. Now make sure to click on this video to learn how to recreate another viral TikTok effect.